Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Mr. Rodriguez, what can we do for you?
Martinez is down. Good work.
Did you see the poster?
Rico Delgado, dropping down to us.
Something strange is happening. I'll check it out.
Wait. Hey, it's Rico.
Interesting office setup, 47. If I'm not mistaken, Rico's looking to add some tattoo work to his already substantial collection. Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done. targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, Fortison. Now head for an exit. Successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message. Encrypt and send.
Source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just a company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.